thing about putting in the starting lineup.
Let's go, Frank.
I was like, I wouldn't want to start in the NBA. So he put me in, and I took off from there.
Vernon Maxwell, 51 points. Maxwell, mano a mano against Michael Jordan.
I love to compete at the highest level. It's the best. When I play against Indiana, I know I'm going to have to chase Reggie off a bunch of screens. When I play against Mitch Richmond, I know I'm going to get posted up a lot. When I play against Michael Jordan, I'm going to get everything.
Maxwell and Jordan still get mad.
It's just a mindset you have to have. I used to think a lot of crazy thoughts in my head to get myself going.
This is why they call him Mad Max.
I grew up talking all the time when I played. People get tired. Man, would you please shut up? You know, no, I ain't shutting up. I know I want your skin now, so I'm gonna talk more. Being in the zone is like shooting an ocean. He's always believed in me a lot and made me believe in myself.
This is one of the gutsy performances of rock in history.
Joe, whatever happened tonight, you say, let's get together, let's get it all together, let's do it now.
Now I trained and made a great move and a great pass and found me. And I was ready to shoot him, shot him with a lot of confidence. I knew he was going in with a left my hands. Teammates were like families and best friends.